What's up, guys? It's Hot97RCT bringing you another video for you guys. Happy weekend for all of you who are taking time off from your busy schedules, be it work or study or whatever. In my case, I just got this close from having to work through the whole weekend, and fortunately, I didn't have to. So here I am to provide some more content for you guys, and as you can see, right here in the back is gonna be the Kong's turn. It's gonna be Donkey Kong Tropical Freeze, which was previously on the Wii U. I, for some reason, well, there are many reasons, but I kind of missed it out on the Wii U. But fortunately, it got a second life on the Switch, as well as many titles that are being ported for the system. Fortunately enough, these heavy hitters shouldn't be missed. And to be honest, even though I did support the Wii U all the way through its life cycle from beginning to end, many people did. Many people didn't. That's the reason why we have another system. It did not find success the way that it should have. But enough of that. At least now we get to play the game in actually higher quality. So that being said, we're going to move into Switch menu here. Let me bring the awesome kill switch, by the way, which is the music that was going on in the background. A beautiful song called New Awakening. Love that song. So yeah, let's get this going. Now, stay tuned, guys, because I picked up this title as well, which is going to be one that I'm going to be covering very soon in another crapshoot. That's going to be crapshoot number 3, so stay tuned for that one. But for now, let's head in here to Donkey Kong. Donkey Kong Country. Now, from what I understand, dock mode is 1080p, which is much higher than it was on the Wii U, which was 720. And yeah, we're ready. We're ready. Now, this one was my test file. I'm gonna go in new. And of course, the new aspect that this one brings, aside from the obvious upgrade in quality and visual quality, is the fact that you have funky mode, which is basically a mode that it's a little bit on the easier side, because it gives you much more opportunities in the sense that it gives you an extra hard and some other stuff. Makes your life easier, because the retro Donkey Kong games are, anybody can tell you, they're pretty hard. They're pretty, you know, on the hard side. But aside from that, making it a little bit more accessible for people, you also, this is the only game mode that you can actually play using Funky Kong, which is the radical dude, gorilla. So yeah, since this is the new mode, we're gonna go with this. Let me get some details. I'm gonna try this one out. And here we have, yeah, single player, the default. Yeah, let's go with the default settings, not mess too much with the control scheme. And of course, I mean, we can use Donkey Kong, but what's the point? If it's funky, it's funky. So let's make this funky. Shout out to the guys out there, all the followers on Twitter. Thanks a lot for giving me always some really interesting conversation. Eddie Boy Floyd and Going Rice and Paul Winchester, Anthony, Aaron. I know I'm missing a whole bunch, but you guys know who you are. You're always around. And of course, my lovely Afro Soul. Bad luck. Gotta throw bad luck in there in the mix. So, hope you guys are doing fine. Right. Now, of course, if you want to appreciate the nice little upgrade in the resolution, let's go into the full screen here. Now this is, of course, oh my god, that closer was a little too much for me. Now I'm gonna have nightmares now. Woo. Now this, of course, being a retro game, and not hearing about retro in almost 4 years, we are, many of us, hoping that retro announces something on E3. Because, God, that would be like something that would like put over the Switch. I mean, it already has titles that are pretty hype. But having, at last, after so long, a retro title being announced that's not necessarily Donkey Kong. Thank God this is, as far as story goes. And unfortunately, I can't skip it, so bear with me, guys. Good, Donkey Kong, looking good. Now, right off the bat, you're gonna see, once we go into the gameplay, that the first thing that strikes you, if you either played or saw any videos on the Wii U version, how crisp and clear everything looks. And here we go with the radical dude, Funky. I'm not gonna say anything. Nice little hovering effect there. As you can tell from the top left corner, he has 5 hearts right from the outset. Platforming goodness. Got a puzzle piece here. Some hidden stuff here. Ooh, hidden spot. Oh, not good. Was there anything over here that I need? needed to catch. Not really. I think I got everything I need here. Peace. Checkpoint. Something here. Don't go. Okay, I need to get on top of that. Okay, where's the balloon? Don't tell me that the balloon left. Oh, crap. I missed it. The rumble, AC rumble is in full effect here. Damn, I didn't grab a piece there. Okay, but I got a letter. This all day. But of course, I'm not gonna be doing playing this one to completion until I finish Kirby. I feel a little self-conscious because I started out pretty good with that one, but due to lack of time, I haven't been able to really. Have fun with the game. Ooh, let's get out of here. I can't get over the fact of how clear everything looks. I know I've said it a few times already, but... One of those games that basically has you on the run constantly because there's a timer. So that makes the gameplay a little bit more relaxing, or on the relaxing side. There you go. What? Supposed to be here. Am I supposed to smack this thing? Oh! And I got the G over there in the back, but I don't know how to activate. Hey guys, I have no idea how to activate that thing. So I'm just gonna move forward. Oh, here it is. No! Forget it. I'm not gonna waste more time with that. Probably come back to it. Throw him, throw him. Not a perfect run because I missed a few pieces and a letter, but you start getting familiar with the stages. You can always go back and replay them. And of course, as I said, since this one I didn't get to play it on the Wii U, it's gonna be a new, completely new game for me. Nice. I have no items yet, so. Stinky fish. I almost smell it. Nice. Right off the bat, there's a piece. Thank you. or two. Well, actually, I can do it with one. Oh, take it easy there, funky boy. Yeah, what happens if I go down? Oh, okay. Ah, you need to explore. Now, of course, guys, there's a thing that during during most of the first months of the year, it's been a little slow when it comes to Switch games, but now that we're in May, everything starts to ramp up like really big time. I already got everything prepared for the heavy hitters of this month. Unfortunately, Dark Souls was going to be a part of that, but Dark Souls got delayed until quote-unquote summer, which I don't know what that means because there's no specifics to what month that's going to come out. But we have... I need to grab all of these. How come? Oh, no, 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 no. Crap. Yeah, that's what I said. But I already have things in place. I already have a pre-order for both Capcom titles, by the way. The Mega Man Legacy 1 and 2. Which I'm still pissed off because I have to download one of the two. But, and of course, Street Fighter 30th Anniversary, which that's gonna be huge. So you guys stay tuned for that. I think there's something hidden. There you go. Banana. Catch the flying banana, damn it. And we got ourselves a checkpoint. For can't kill it from here, gotta kill it from underneath. There you go. Ooh, I'm down to one heart. And that's it. So that's gonna be all for Funky for the time being. I hope you guys enjoyed a preview of, or a showcase preview, whatever. It's just a little showing of this game. I'm not going for a full play because most of you guys already know about the game. It's been around for a while. It's just now coming out for the Switch. So for you guys who missed out the first time around like me, you get now a second chance to play it and have fun with one of the important franchises from Nintendo. So I hope you guys enjoy this. Please like and subscribe. And yes, Afro Soul, I'm trying my best. Please like and subscribe. It really helps me a lot. Small YouTuber here. And any kind of input from you guys, be it comments, sharing the video with other people, all of that really helps. So really appreciate it. So thanks a lot. Take care and peace.